This is Margaret Hardaway. I'm so glad that you're joining with me, and I'm here to demonstrate my new Apple iPad iPhone Opera Children's Singing Book. It's the first ever that Apple has produced, and I'm in the iBookstore, and it's The Adventures of Lady Peacock, Rose of Sharon Opera. As you can see, this is the first page, and it's an amazing book because you just take your finger and you slide it across, which is very amazing. You can also shrink it down too, which is wonderful, and it plays the different buttons.
Far away in Peacock Land lived Queen Lady Peacock and Knight Lord Catwing, who had 18 birds in his beak, enabling him to fly. Nesting on Lady Peacock's head was Gold the Peacock, who towered on high.
And so it's amazing because when you don't feel like reading to your children, the children will be hearing the voices, the cartoon characters, the animated different sounds. There's over 43 different buttons, and it's just a matter of taking your finger and swiping it across and then pressing a button for a unique sound to occur. And in each one, we have over 18 different characters that are in this book. We have the Rosetta Swans, we have flamingos, we have Gold the Peacock, we have her superhero, which is a flying cat, we have a castle opera ball for the kings and queens and princesses and different knights, we have giant secret gardens, we have horses and swimming pools, flying different entities throughout the whole entire thing. And it's just amazing because children just have such a good time at this book. And with all the different sounds, opera sounds that they're hearing, it's continuously bringing a whole different genre to a whole new generation. So I really suggest you go to www.ladypeacockadventures.com, or you can also find this on the iBookstore, Apple, iPhone, Mac computers. And get your book as soon as possible because they are a very hot ticket with Apple right now to spark that creative imagination in your children and so that they can experience.
Shouted, music, minstrels play.
The time of their life with the Lady Peacock Adventures, Rose of Sharon.